still remember it like it was yesterday. September 11th, 2001. I was in the sixth grade. My teacher was Mr. Lyles. The whole class was crying, frowning, but none had smiles.
The year was September 11, 2001, such a horrible thing that those terrorists done. Whether you're seeing it in real life or on TV, either way it was still such a tragedy. And as I seen this happen on that black school TV, I felt like the whole world was coming down on me. I seen a fireman in NYPD trying to save the lives of people's children, husbands or wives, or anybody else who was in the building of the World Trade Center that was burning and tilting. I remember sitting in that school and them telling you, you can be what you wanna be, just put your mind into it, but didn't teach us life lessons, so we walked blind into it. Now here we are, struggling to get by. The struggle is real, and that is no lie. I can no longer watch time just pass by. It's my time to shine, it's over, no more Mr. Nice Guy. I've been chasing pesos, the snakes trying to take souls, and when the demons take hold, he became a man with a persona that don't care. Emotions create a blank stare, long hair, his future's so bright, but fighting the fact that it ain't there. I've been eyeballing the escape doors, there's got to be mold in the average Joe. Life, how could you not hate those? You only live once, opportunities gotta take those. Dreams, you gotta make those, fakes get exposed. I never really met a mountain that I couldn't climb. That's why I'm on my grind, I'm done with just passing time and talking about how it was when you catch a buzz. It's getting slim and numb when it comes to you can trust. And when they show you love, just know that it's just lust. Stay true and do you until you bust. Hold it down for the fans, survival is a must.
I still remember.